Did you know that in the 1988 film Willow, as Val Kilmer was getting out of his crow cage between takes, the chain snapped and the cage came down on his foot? You can actually see the resulting limp in the scene where Mad Mardigan and Willow arrive opposite Finn Raziel's island.